Hi, we are Tender, a heavy equipment rental marketplace in the UAE. We started this business when we noticed a lot of idle equipment in the market, and we wanted to get it into the hands of contractors. As our business grew, we found the need to focus more on technology to scale and provide transparency. For example, our contractors liked to know how the equipment are working and to understand their productivity.
We looked left and right for the right technology to adopt, but to no avail. We were surprised because the construction industry is worth $10 trillion globally, yet it was relatively untouched by technology. So we set out to build our own.
As a contractor, you can rent equipment easily on Tender.com. Simply select the type of equipment you're looking for and the dates for when you need it. Here, we list equipment of over 300 types from over 1,000 suppliers. You can add the equipment you want to cart and check out. We have also built Tender Track, a system that helps you manage and track your equipment on a project site with the convenience of a mobile device. Tender Track Vision adds onto the platform by helping monitor work done on site. It combines machine learning and computer vision to measure equipment productivity. It also provides insights on how you can improve productivity and safety on site. But why do this? Let's cut to a clip of our head of operations in a recent webinar.
The average utilization rate of equipment in the market is 65%. With this utilization rate, an equipment owner that owns, say, 10 equipment bulldozers would lose a profit of $750,000. And that's just one equipment owner. The question is, how do we increase the utilization rate of our equipment?
From our inventory of thousands of machines across the UAE, we know on average that machines are 11 years and older. This means retrofitting them with grade control and advanced telematics is cost prohibitive and sometimes impossible due to their age. Which is why we have collected terabytes of data from projects across the UAE in various environments, moving rock, sand, in the daytime, and at night, and even in poor weather, like when it is raining, to build a robust system. We have been iterating on multiple hardware platforms and are now optimizing the ML models to run on off-the-shelf Android hardware to build a cost-effective solution for contractors in the UAE.